distracted by my favorite song. I loved it very much, I made the song my alarm. And now I kinda hate hearing it every more. Don't wake up anymore, I don't wanna be bored. But oh my god, the entertainment's here. Everything is suddenly amazing here. Sit back, man, relax, man. Sit back, man, don't make plans. Cause oh my god, the entertainment's here. You don't even gotta use your brain from here. Just sit back, man, relax, man. Sit back.
David, sorry for the rugby tonight?
It'll be a walkover.
Hey, what's going on? Oh, Sunday night party's not your thing, or?
I drank a little too much.
I mean, mate, join the club. I mean, you're not the only one. And I mean, I can barely remember what even happened last night. One thing, though. I may have, you know, scored Alex. So, you know, just putting it out there. I don't know.
She was interested in the end, yeah?
Yeah, obviously.
You sure?
Oh man, what are you doing? Yes, obviously.
Hey, are me and Layla still going to come over this weekend, or...? Finally, I'm gonna hope that the delay was because you were taking a dump. Still on the hangover?
Okay.
Alright, you give me two reasons why you like a bit more about it.
Oh shit.
What?
It's Alex. She's leaving the school.
Oh shit.
What happened?
Not all men. Do they really think that matters? Not all dogs attack, but we're so cautious of them all. You never know when one will...
you going to tell the school? Alexandra? They'd listen.
It's Alex, by the way.
So the guys who have just come out and taken the mic, out of what's been said by some people, you need to take a long look at yourselves, because you're never going to know what it's like to walk around as a woman in our world, and you are never going to know, hopefully, what it's like to have experienced harassment. You're never going to know the psychological trauma that that inflicts on a person, or the physical trauma, or anything like that. You're never going to know the detrimental impact it has on someone's one experience of life. Have respect when people come out.
Young to be kissing David. You're only 12. Was she okay with it?
What?
Was she comfortable?
Yes!
Obviously. Jesus.
Stories to come out in recent years. As I'm sure all of you know, the Me Too movement well, have taken Hollywood and the world itself by storm in recent days.
School's just a bit weird without you there.
What? The first time we spoke was a month ago. You hardly knew me, David.
Yeah, but you brought an energy to it. It's all a bit too serious now.
Well, what can I say? Everything good?
do.
What?
They all hate me. I mean, Layla is the only girl who will look me in the eye.
That's bull, Timmy. You're post-drunk, we all know that. Didn't know what was going on, it's grand.
You can just sense it. You can just fucking sense it. I mean, David has barely even spoken to me since tonight. Come on, man, fucking David, like. Look, it wasn't supposed to happen the way it did, okay? Man, I know why you're carried away, but I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Oh, it's good. Help, hey? Is it gonna change what happened? It's fine. Okay? They're gonna forget about it anyway. It's fine.
Far easier when he was a monster. I could fill in the gaps. And he became this big, bad wolf. Thing of nightmares. And now he's just Timmy again. I'm the one who is in control.
You were at the party. You let it happen. I'm getting better, you know? Unless whatever I was after that night. The only thing I want to do now, David, is move on. I could go back to that school and start a fire, but I don't want to. I just want this gone. Everything and everyone related to that night can go with it. See you later.
Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bounce in my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Should I keep it light? I hang my head low? Should I bite my tongue? Or should I march with every stranger from Twitter to get shit done? Used to hang my head low, now I hang my head low.